Welcome to Pocket Woman Lockpicking and Locksport. Today I'm gonna try something I haven't tried before, and that is bee picking for Panda-Frog's February challenge lock. He wants us to speed pick an American 1100. Wow. I've progressively pinned these and I've only ever been able to pick them up to four. Now I need to pick five pins and on camera, so this will be interesting. This is the key. Original stock factory key. I'm going to go with a homebrew tension tool made out of an Allen key. So I found the commercial ones weren't exact fits and they tended to slip a bit and bite, and the teeth would damage the keyway. I'll put a shoddy in there just to protect the bottom of the keyway. So the time starts when you put the pick in the keyway, and you also need to gut it and don't let it leave the frame. Okay, here we go. Beauty. Oh, yes. Woohoo. Oh, that makes me very, very happy. Very, very happy. Let's pan out so we don't lose. Well, you'll see my messy lock lab. But we don't want to get this out of frame. Okay, frogs. We've done it. Our first ever speed. Wow, that is so cool. Let's drop that down to there. Oh, I really didn't think I'd get this, so not well prepared. That's alright, we'll get there in the end. Got frogs jumping everywhere in excitement. Let's go to chair, sorry about that. Don't usually sit down and do stuff. Everyone need a pick in. Very springy, the springs. That's why it's so hard to pick. Serrated in one. Serrated spool in two. Serrated spool in three. Serrated spool in four. Serrated spool in five. Some springs. So serrated, keep pin in one, serrated in two, serrated in three, serrated in four, serrated in five. Not going too well here. Alright, very, very happy to get that. Panda-Frog mate, that was quite the challenge. Speed picking. That's a lot of fun. Thanks for watching, everyone. Stay legal. Temptation is everywhere.